But this is for you alone. 2011 was a little bit before, like, the beard craze, when people, a lot of people started growing beards. We were going on tour with a band called Stone Sour. Mm-hmm. Stone Sour, the singer for Stone Sour, is also the singer of Slipknot. Slipknot is like the biggest metal band in the world, next to Metallica. And they're known for being extremely aggressive. And I'd always heard that their fans tend to not like bands that open for them. You know, like, they only like Slipknot, they're gonna hate you if you're not heavy enough or whatever. And I was like, great, we're going with Stone Sour, they are gonna hate us. Not the band, the fans, because we're Christian. I used to be pretty when I was younger. We got girls in the band, they're just not gonna think we're heavy enough, they're not gonna whatever. And I was, at the time, I was doing a lot of like P90X and stuff, and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna grow a beard, and nobody's gonna be mean to me ever, right? I'm gonna be huge, and I'm gonna have a beard. And I told my wife, I was like, is it okay if I grow a beard? And she was like, ah, I don't really like facial hair. I was like, it's just for a month. So,
boy,
I grew a beard, and I was pumping iron like Trey at the time. And we got on this tour, and everything was great. Everybody was really nice and lovely. And about 2 weeks into the tour, I was talking to one of the girls on the tour that worked for the band Stone Sour. I just had said something, she said something that she's married to the singer of Stone Sour, which is also the singer of Slipknot. And I said, oh my gosh, I had no idea you guys were married. How come you guys never told us that? Nobody told me that. And she said, well, I think everybody's a little scared of you. And it's my only time in my whole life that somebody's been scared of me, because I'm really nice and I've got kind eyes, Jen tells me. So I was like, scared of me, and then I was like, I'm keeping this crap. I like this feeling. It was a great feeling. And then the weirdest thing happened about a month in. Corey was like, I really love your beard. I don't want you to shave it. I actually really like it. You look more serious. So there it is. I decided to grow back a beard, and some people really hate it, some people really like it, and I like the controversy. I live in it.